Hello, Governor.
How can I help you?
Here to sweep the chimneys.
Oh, yes. The fireplace is in the vault. Right this way. Vault one on the left. Enjoy the bank. The chimney's over here.
She's a beauty. We'll take it from here, mate. All right, lads, step in time.
Okay, then. Wait a minute. We had the chimney swept yesterday.
Oh! I'm glad I stretched.
Welcome to Salsa for Beginners. I ask you to relax, be loose, and enjoy. Let me demonstrate. Salsa is a whole body dance. The music is the soul that triggers the spirit of the dancing. Follow me.
Oh.
As you step forward, turn your hip as if your foot is squeezing a bug.
Oh.
Then together, then back, squeeze the bug. The rhythm is in the body, but the passion is in the hips.
What's the story with Esmeralda over there? She and Mambo number 5 an item?
I think they're actually brother and sister.
Sadly, I don't think that answers my question.
Now I will show you an open break into a turning dip.
Oh.
Can I have a volunteer to try this with Esmeralda?
How are you? We're drones.
Hope you don't mind our camera guy.
It's Chris.
Everybody knows El Chingon lives somewhere in the foothills of Salves. That is why it's called the Salves Cartel.
Oh, Salves Cartel, okay.
You reporters, you knew that already,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
Right, no.
Let's go.
So if we just get...
No, wait. Promise me, do not go there. Even the police do not go to Salves.
Because?
Because if you go there, you will die. These guys don't play around.
But wait a minute.
Especially with a camera, they won't even ask any questions. You will be killed.
But that's the key. We do ask questions.
Okay, so you shouldn't go there then.
Foothills and Salves. All right.
Promise me you will not go there.
We promise we won't go.
Está lleno de amor. Está lleno de amor. Corazón está lleno de amor. Corazón está lleno de amor.
Esta angustiada joven se quiere dirigir a los feligreses. Nuestra iglesia está abierta a todo el mundo. Yo iré traduciendo.
No es necesario, Pat. Lo siento. No estoy loca. Bueno, en realidad, clínicamente deprimida. Pero estoy empezando la terapia la próxima semana. Y eso me tiene espantada.
Por favor, ¿puedes ir al grano, mija? Tenemos que cerrar esto porque Farrell va a montar una tienda ambulante de zapatillas aquí a medianoche.
Lo siento. Después del servicio, tal vez salvará mi trabajo. Me gusta su iglesia. Este lugar era un restaurante de crepas por un instante. Sabía que no duraría. Crepas son solo panqueques para pendejos, ¿eh? Además, voy a pagarle cualquier persona que venga con $30 en efectivo. También hay un montón de mariscos muy frescos, camarones, cangrejos, ostras, escalopes.
Gracias.
Gracias,
mija.